ഹായ് നമസ്കാരം. മൺസൂൺ ക്ലൗഡ്സ് കേരളത്തിലോട്ട് വരാൻ തുടങ്ങി. എല്ലാവരുടെയും കേരളക്കാരുടെയും എല്ലാവരുടെയും മനസ്സൊന്ന് തളിക്കാൻ തുടങ്ങി. പക്ഷേ ഇതിനകത്തൊരു ഡേഞ്ചർ അല്ലെങ്കിൽ ഒരു വാർണിംഗ് എനിക്ക് കിട്ടി. ഓൾറെഡി നമ്മൾ സമ്മർ സീസണിൽ ഓൾറെഡി നല്ലൊരു മഴ കിട്ടി. വി ഗോട്ട് ഓൾറെഡി എ വെരി ഗുഡ് റെയിൻ ദിസ് ഇയർ, this summer. So again the monsoon is coming, so that there will be plenty of rain, there's a plenty of chances for a flood. So and concern idinaka kududale or dam ait chernittana Mullaperiyar dam. And the Tamil friends, don't get angry with me, because I don't want to stop your farming, I don't want to stop your agricultural industry, I don't want to stop your ancestors' business. I'm just concerned about the people who living down the hills of the Mullaperiyar dam. Those are my friends, those are my family, those are my relatives. Same like you are working for your farming for daily bread, we also do the same. Malayali ennu reethiyil enikku valareyadhiyam concern undu. Okay, 100 varshathinu vendi strong aayittulla oru British surukki kondulla oru dam thanneyanu Mullaperiyar. Pakshe what's happening? Adu 100 varsham kaniyallo, adu 1000 varsham ennu parayunnathu aar ezhuthi cherthathaanu, idil aarkaanu concern? Sivarasha dam break aayikkeya, Keralathinu nashtam, Tamil Nadu nashtam. So what's wrong of, you know, thinking of making a new dam, whether it is in Kerala land or in Tamil Nadu land? But this water is flowing through Kerala, so that you have to build it in Kerala land. So why people are playing so much of politics? You get water, plenty of rivers are flowing through Kerala, so that we don't, I mean the Kerala people don't need this water. You take it, you have this water. If it is coming from Kerala land, you pay for that water and take that water. What's the problem? If I am taking electricity from you, from Tamil Nadu, we are paying. Same like the water also, you need to pay. Building a land, a dam, it's an internal issue, whether it is Kerala should build it, or India government to build it, or Tamil Nadu government to build it. It's not my cup of tea. My main concern is that both the parties who are living below the foothills of Mullaperiyar, and the same who are is waiting for the water for their farming, their business, their daily bread. So stop making these dramas and tamashas. If there are movies to show the danger, it should not show only the danger to Kerala people. The danger should show to other side also. So it will be big loss for both the parties. So it's my humble request that both the sides pressurize the government and take between people and do it. Now I hope Tamil Nadu is having a very good government, same as Kerala. So you can think and do a very good decision. Yeah, I'm just waiting for the new dam, and hope and my prayers we should not have any disaster during this monsoon. Thank you very much. Thomas signing off. Bye bye.